Hello, everyone. It is Friday, March 30th in the year of our Lord, 2012. How are all you doing out there? There's something very special today. I want everybody to know. Today is truly a wicked awesome day, a wicked awesome birthday.
It's mine!
It's your birthday! And how old are you today?
10.
You're a whole decade old. Yep, double digits. Delilah's birthday. Happy birthday, baby daughter.
Look at one of my balloons.
Wow. You want to take... Okay, does it say anything on there? It just says she's a star. Oh, wow.
It's pink.
All right. Well, so to celebrate, today's beer of the day, Murphy's Drought Style Stout. Yeah, it's 86... Out. Yeah?
I thought I could pick out your...
Hey, party. I thought you were going to put on your party stuff, Goober. Oh. See, today is, right now it's 86 degrees out.
On my birthday!
It is wicked hot, and yet my dumb ass is still drinking a stout. Go figure. My dumb carcass. Now look at that. This is how you're supposed to pour one of these bad boys. Now technically, when you pour a beer, say like a Guinness or something.
Now look at Daddy.
It's supposed to take 119 and a half seconds to pour a Guinness correctly. How do I know that? Because I am the beer connoisseur. Yeah, look at Daddy.
Mustache.
Mustache Madness Month. Still representing.
And speaking of, Patrick
oh,
got
what
a
delicious
haircut.
Hey, Patrick's got a haircut the last time you saw him.
He was all fuzzy and furry and...
He doesn't stink anymore. And look at that. He's representing Mustache Madness Month. Say hi, Patches.
Hi.
All right. Look at them eyebrows. My goodness. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Wow.
He looks like he's old, but he's really a baby.
You're not going to wear your sunglasses like cool daddy? Hmm?
Yeah.
All right. Because we got a whole bunch of birthdays to roll out today.
And don't forget you're going to get mine first.
Well, we've done yours. Happy birthday, baby daughter. Happy birthday, Delilah. Booga butts. Wow. What are those? Oh, 3D sunglasses on Rosie, huh? Cool. I know, huh? What does red and blue make?
Purple.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty. So, additional birthdays.
Look what I'm wearing.
Yep, that's right. She's celebrating her birthday in style.
In 3D style.
In 3D style. Alright, did you know, Delilah, that we've got four people that were all born the same month, day, and year? Isn't that crazy? They're all the same age today. They've been the same age every day. Yeah. Well, my friend, Luis Figueroa, I don't know if you're going by Angel, Angel, or what nowadays, but I've always known you as Luis or Sweet Lou. But Lou Figueroa, I've known you since high school.
Oh, and today.
Always went to the youth center with you.
Today, we're going to have a whole litter bucket full of girls here.
A whole litter of kids, a whole litter of girls celebrating her birthday. Big old slumber party. Yeah,
we're going to be pillow fighting.
Ugh.
And we're going to be screaming like little babies.
I think I'm going to go crazy.
You sure are, Daddy.
I know. Don't worry, folks. The pedestash will be gone before then.
Oh, yeah.
Next on the list, my man,
Daddy,
so, Lou, I missed the hell out of you.
Not yet. Still, can I show him that?
Not yet. Not until we do the song. I got. It's a surprise. So Lou, happy birthday, my friend. I hope you're doing well. Always a pleasure hearing from you. Next on the list, my man, Kevin Harding. Known you since you got moved to England, and definitely an awesome guy. Him and I have a ton of mutual friends, like 260 people that him and I both know. Oh, yeah, we're well-connected. They're kind of like, you know, the mafia, you know, well-connected. So, Kev, hope you're doing well. You remember Mr. Kevin?
Yep.
That's right.
This was actually a present from Rosie.
Oh, wow. So, Kevin, happy birthday, my friend. I miss it there. Hey, we got to get those Baker Bingo cards going that you invented. Yeah, he's the one that invented Baker Bingo. Amazing.
Baker Bingo?
Yep, lots of bakers and lots of sayings. You put them on a card. And when you hear them all in a row, you yell out over a radio, bingo, pretty cool stuff. So Kevin, thank you, man. Definitely a legend. Next on the list, I graduated with this young lady. I graduated with Lou in 1991. Now, my friend, Stacy Grant, I graduated with you in 1991 as well. Happy birthday to you. I hope you're doing well. I know I am. And
I know I am.
Always a pleasure hearing from you.
I know I'm doing good.
And I know you've watched the show before, and this one is definitely a milestone because of that beautiful princess behind me. So we gotta keep moving. Oh my goodness, we get the whole litter coming over soon. Next on the list, also celebrating the same age, my man Jason Cannon, who graduated with my brother.
Well,
awesome guy.
Glad to meet you, 10-year-old.
Yep, that's right. Oh yep, yeah, they're all 10 years old. That's right. Yeah, if you only knew. So Jay, happy birthday to you, man. The only guy I know that's he grew up two streets over from me. We've been lifelong friends. I've known him for well over 30 years. And
he's
always been a Lakers fan, though.
Look who's floating up on the balloon.
At least he's a true Laker fan. Oh, wow.
That shows that Roby's super lightweight.
Wow. That's pretty cool.
Mommy, your phone call.
Oh, boy.
You got to be kidding me.
I know.
Are we going to have our first phone call on the show ever?
I don't think so. He's like, oh, my
God. So, we're done with the show for her? Well, that sucks. People always interrupting the show. Jeez. Jay, happy birthday, my man. I hope you're doing well. I hope it's been awesome for you. Definitely been awesome here. And what can I say? Lakers. But that's all right. You're a diehard Sox fan and Patriots fan and Bruins fan. So 3 out of 4 ain't bad. Next on the list, happy birthday to my man, Juan Serrano. Hope you're doing well. Great guy. Worked with him in England. And him and his better half, Trish, I actually performed their wedding ceremony in England. Yes, they needed an ordained minister, so I came to the rescue. Hooked them up. First marriage I performed. They're doing great. We've got a kid now. So I performed 2 wedding ceremonies, and I'm going to Florida to do a third one on April 13th. Yeah, Friday the 13th. Go figure. Gotta love it. So, Juan, hope you're doing well, my friend. Trish, hope you're doing well as well. Next on the list, this guy's a diehard season ticket holding Buffalo Bills fan and a great guy, Tom Mess. I have yet to meet you. Someday I will. Fantastic man. Him and I share something in common. We love sports. Absolutely. He just roots for the Bills and I root for the Patriots. But I got nothing against the Bills. I actually like the Bills. So, and we hate the Dolphins and especially the Jetsicles. Not cool. Tom, happy birthday, my man. Celebrate well and enjoy. Finally, a 11th happy anniversary to my man Ray Lepard. I worked with you in Japan. And, happy anniversary to salute to you. Hope it goes for the next next 70 years. Why not? Let's go for it. A happy wife makes for a happy life. I truly believe that. So cheers to you. Celebrate your anniversary. Take care of your better half. The way I always take care of mine. Next on the list, we're going to give shout-outs to our good friends, John and Tabitha Golightly. We miss you guys big time. You've moved away from us twice. So when we lived in England, you guys left us. When we lived in Yeehaw, Texas, like we're doing right now, you guys left us. And went to California, where I used to live at one time, where Farrah used to live at one time. And California's just Southern Oregon, isn't it? I don't know. Who knows? Anyway, so John, Tabitha, miss you guys. Hope you're doing well. We certainly are. And it is wicked hot here today. Oh, I'm dying. And finally, yo, Richie! Rich Jackson. I worked with you in England. You worked with Johnny Go. And you are living in Okinawa now. And I saw that bottle of Habu you posted. I've had that stuff. And that stuff comes up as fast as it goes down. You ask yourself, all right, what's Habu Sake? Habu Sake is some sort of wicked hardcore, brutal tasting stuff that has a usually has a dead snake in the bottle. Yes, it has snake venom in this drink, okay? You pour the shot, you slam it down, and it comes back up, and you puke it up fast. That's what happens to me anyway. Man, I've had it once, and I don't think I'll ever have it again. Well, unless somebody puts it in front of my face. All right, now, it's time for the license plate of the day. This was Delilah's choice for this. 1912 Pennsylvania porcelain license plate. It's 100 years old. Unfortunately, it's only a single. This is one of two license plates that use this wood grain style look to it. It's made out of porcelain, but as you can see, it's got that wood grain look to it. The other was a 1910 Ohio license plate. Brilliant manufacturing company. And, it's hard to read in there. Enameled signs. 1035 to 1037 something Avenue, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. As you can see, a little rust hole right there, so you can't tell. It's R something 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 E or whatever. But this plate was made in Philly, and it's a Pennsylvania plate, and it's got the keystone too. There you go. So there's the license plate of the day. Now for the song of the day. We're going back to 1958. This was Delilah's choice for this. And the song is by my personal all-time favorite musician ever, the great Chuck Berry. And the song is called Beautiful Delilah. How fitting is that? Let's see here. And here's a surprise for you folks. We got girls coming over in about 40 minutes, a whole litter of them for a Delilah slumber party tonight. So, I don't want to have this pedestache on my face, this dick broom, as some will call it. So, I am shaving this mustache off live on the show right now with my Remington. Remington, shave as close as a blade or your money back. As late great Victor Kayam used to always say. Beautiful Delilah, dressed in the latest style, swinging like a pimple lumber, walking down the aisle. Seen so many guys. Ow! So low in mind. Maybe she's. No, it's not your fault. I pulled the hair. After a while, Rebecca don't lie. This hurts! I know! Who's on the phone? Allie? Delilah's cousin, Allie. Hi, Allie. Oh, this hurts. Since we're still shaving, and we've still got some time, I got a surprise for you, baby daughter.
What?
I'm going to see if I can find it while I'm shaving. Uh-oh. That's not good. See, this razor is old, so it has to stay plugged in at all times. Otherwise, the battery does not charge anymore, okay? So we will have to shave the rest of the mustache later. This sucks.
Yep, that's still all fuzzy.
I know. Well, we'll be going upstairs after the show's over. Let me see if I can find something very special, Delilah.
Well, Allie, that song.
I believe the song's from 2008. 2002. I'm going to need your help on that, folks. Ah, dang it.
That song was called Beautiful Delilah.
All right, now.
And that's my name.
That was from 1958. Chuck Berry, born October 18th, 1926. Still going strong, 85 and a half years old. I can put the sunglasses on because I look like death without them. Let's see if I can find this. I hope they have the right one.
Daddy, what's this song called?
You know this song. What's the other Delilah song you love so much?
Whoa, there's a singer named after me.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. The Play My Teeth, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yay! This is good. This is my favorite song that's gonna play.
I thought Beautiful Delilah was your favorite. This one's your favorite?
It's my other favorite. I have two favorites.
Oh, you have two favorites. Oh. I want to say this is from 2002. I'm not certain on that. It'd be ironic if it is. And I hope it comes up. Trying to make it a special day with a double song day for my beautiful Delilah. This is not good.
Oh, boy.
As you can see, it's searching, searching, searching. Well, see, folks, here's the problem. I have the luck of a murder victim with electronic devices. Now it is locked up. I think we are done. I was going to play Hey There, Delilah, Plain White Tees. Who the... This sucks. It's locked up. Yep.
Yes.
All right, folks. Screw it. It locked up. I am shutting off the phone. I'm mad now. We'll play Hey There, Delilah on another day. All right, folks. It's time to make like a fetus to head out. We've got a whole litter of girls coming over, and they are spending the night here. It is going to be absolute chaos in the house. I don't know what I'm going to do. All right, so everybody take care. Have a wicked awesome night and day.
Peace be the journey.
What?
Peace be the journey.
That's right. Don't do anything we wouldn't do. Don't drink and drive. You might spill your drink.
Or you might kill someone or yourself.
That's right. And drinking and driving is dumber
than being a Yankees fan.
Than being a Yankees fan. That's
Wait,
right.
I didn't show the picture of the day yet.
Oh, my goodness. She forgot the picture of the day.
It's my first ever picture of Sonic.
Her first ever picture of Sonic.
Yeah, that paw print there I just put for fun.
Oh, okay. Thumbs up for Delilah's birthday. That's right. All right, folks. We are out of here. Say bye to everybody.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Any other shout-outs you want to give out before we go, Delilah? No, I didn't think so. Okay.
To Allie.
To Allie Boogs McCutie. To Allie. Yay. Make sure mommy lets you watch the show later. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Pizza party tonight.
We're going to eat Black Box pizza.
Yeah, it's a new place. Black Box Pizza.
Black Box.
Bye. Pizza. Bye.